is not about anyone I know.
Thank you.
Super good.
That's called His Lamest Plan. This song is becoming a local favorite among the girls. Gee, I wonder why. This is a song that we did the soundtrack to. Thank you. Rebecca. Thank you. I'll put them in a song. But actually, I was a big fan of all the bands I listed in this song. So that was CMJ version circa 1994, and this is the, there's a magazine called No Depression, and it's all Americana. They're like, who the fuck, dude, what the fuck is that? That's what I hear. Never mind. Okay. So this is the updated version of His Indie World. It's called His ND, i.e. No Depression World. And we don't know it yet. Because, not really.
Just play.
But it's really fun, and it didn't sound anything at all like this when I first recorded it. Alright, shut the fuck up. Is mine the right key? Okay, I only know them by the way they look. Are you done? Sneezing?
Thank you.
The song about the extraterrestrial. This is a song called the Martian Saints. Down in there. break, and then I'm gonna do some acoustic strumming and stuff like that. So stick around. And
we used to dance, I make romance.
Let's bring Mary Lou Lord and her band of chicken fingers back up again. Thanks a lot.
Song. It's called The Throne of Blowtown.
Blow.
Throne of Spoonie. Throne of Spoonie.
This song is dedicated to Mark Wahlberg.
Thank you. Hey, Kevin. Say something.
Hello? Hey, take it easy.
There's some good English solos. There's some good English
solos. Oh, Seven Sisters is
on the 26th. That is if you're not going to see Bob Dylan. Swing on by.
What'd you say?
Give me that light.
Jingle, jangle.
Okay, this is a song that I wrote called Some Jingle Jangle Morning When I'm Straight. Yeah. Okay, we get one last song for you. then I'll play some acoustic, and we can have a hoot night from there on. Okay. Most of you know I got a record coming out January 27th, and if we don't see you guys on the 26th, the party at the Middle East is actually on the 28th, and it's downstairs at the Middle East, and it's a record release party, and all the big
record
stores. Sony guys are gonna be there. So if you get a band and tapes, please come and bug the shit out of them. Bring your press kits, promo packages, and managers, and whatever else you can get. So this is gonna be the first single from the record, and that is a song written by Nick Solomon from the Bed of Strong. It's called Lights Are Changing.